But I could also have done what I did. Is choosing a rare card better than skipping whale bonus? Probably. ASX is like fine. It's not lesson learned. Spire is a hell of a game. ASX plays a lot better with Reach Heaven than Flurry of Blows. However, I generally think Flurry of Blows is the better card. I'll take a Reach Heaven here though. I think that ASX is enough. Yes, Rob. Loki. Tranquility probably makes the deck better. Smurf, thanks to the 59 months. Appreciate it. Gotta take two here. Tropic Brew is arguably a potion. He's a Mao. I'm allowed to take crush joints. I guess it would be my upgrade right now. My deck's pretty bad. I could take empty body. I think I'm definitely using these. Let's take a look at what they are. Lol. Okay. Well, yeah, I'm definitely not upgrading eruption then. I think I'm meant to rest. Just gonna rest. Get deeper into my watch your run. Graham Bam, thanks for 36 months. This is not Hand of Greed. Just not a potion, honestly. Used every potion on them, but I beat sentries. I'm being offered alpha. Pink communist Andy. Go to twitchtracker.com/jorbs/games if you want to see what games I've streamed. I think I do take crescendo. That one seems good enough. I think I sort of hate this song. I not like to take alpha because I'm an alpha and the true alpha thing to do is not acknowledge the other alpha. There isn't another alpha. It's just the watcher rare. I'm gonna take rushdown. Starting to feel more confident about the run suddenly. Thank you for the 27 months, tiniest little dot. This is a guardian act. I meant to remove strike. A dex potion. I think Empty Fist makes the deck much better. Seems worth the gold. Maybe it's because the taxi drivers are gendered. Maybe that's why I don't like this song. I don't believe I'm taking Windmill Strike. Chat, I have a request. Could you try to make a joke that's different from the joke that I've read 5 times so far this hour when you make a joke today? Tomorrow you can go back to just making the same joke over and over again, but maybe today you could try to not say the same thing that everybody else has already said. No? Unlucky. Requires 100% attendance. Or like not attempting to make a joke. It's actually really easy to not make the same joke as everybody else. What do you get when you boil a clown? Is this... I'm struggling to believe that this isn't going to be miserably offensive. Laughing stock. Alright. Alright, that was okay, I guess. Just barely. But the joke everyone else is making is really good. It isn't. I can spoil that for you. He's off. Spartacus, thanks for the 14 months. Those aren't cards. Okay. Chat. This is cards. Arguably. That's one of the strangest astrolabes I've ever had. Alright, so I have a Brilliance plus, Conjure Blade plus, and Spirit Shield plus now. You don't usually astrolabe into three upgraded rares and then feel like your deck got worse. That's sort of a Watcher exclusive feeling. It didn't really get worse though. Just didn't exactly get better. It got a bit better. A weird turn. That really is a very weird turn. I've definitely never played that order of cards before in my life. Slay the Spire, a gift that keeps giving. Protect plus isn't that bad here. It's an abnormally good protect plus. Damn it. Could have had Protect plus Establishment. I guess I'll just buy Talk to the Hand instead. That works for me. I guess arguably Vajra Sling could have been better than Talk there. Just lucky, bowling, bash, and hold. I think I'm good. Don't really want pain. It's possible I meant to play Conjure Blade here. I'm upset. I already have a crush joint, so indignation's a little bit less exciting. It's an upgraded signature move, though. The algorithm. Thank you very much for the 19 months. Appreciate it. Fear No Evil seems like a good pickup. Actually, like, with the miracles, Conjure Blade isn't that bad, huh? We just do this, take a bit of damage, win the fight next turn. Good weak potion for a lot of health here. Let's do that. Do I need another fear? If I take another Fear No Evil, I definitely want another way into Wrath, like a Tantrum or something. This will never proc. Art of War, Conjure Blade, Synergy. Maybe we need to talk about what the word Synergy means. think that's what it is, Zubla. But maybe. Tremendously average thanks to the 14 months. I will take a meditate. I was going to upgrade it, but I guess I'll rest. Is that even a good card? Possible that I don't actually want that card in my deck. I'm dumb. Oops. Doesn't matter because I'm playing Watcher. Thanks for the 4 months. What is with the increased goal? The stream title says what is happening on the stream. I hope this has helped you understand what it means. Angry Whisperer. For 4? Maybe? Or do I want for 5? You can, in theory, do the math and work out what the answer is there, but, like, you could also not, right? I don't think it mattered. It's going okay, T-Rules. Okay, is Conjure Blade good in this deck? I feel like Conjure Blade might be good in this deck. I don't have choices until here. Also, every floor is a question mark. It's sort of funny. What do I mean in this deck? I mean, it's not very good in other decks. Do I want double madness? I'm fairly confident the answer is no. Worst card is Defend? Probably. This question mark has Darklings in it. Is Warped Tongues good in this deck as it is now? Well, Pain is very bad in this deck, is the more relevant thing. Okay. Like, Warped Tongues is obviously good, unless all of your cards are upgraded, right? So, yeah. Follow up, Tranquility Evaluate. I think no. Conjure Blade is in danger. Tiddlar. Nemesis has metallicize. Interesting. It'd be a bit tricky. Never mind. As Watcher, having one less card to remove is more valuable than upgrading a single random card each combat. I mean, I was thinking about the run I'm in, not Watcher, but I thought in the run I was in, moving a card was better than having Warped Tongues and a Pain. I wonder if this is a wave of the hand sort of situation. My block is pretty bad. I do have a rushdown for some card draw and a Conjure Blade if I can survive for a while. I'm not that good at rocking this. I think I'll take it for Danu Deka though. MX? Okay. Well, lean into the meme. It's not even leaning into the meme, it's just good. It's just good. How does one, like, draw the good cards in the deck? By which I mean Conjure Blade. What a world. Incense Burner seems like a good relic. Scrawl and Deus Ex are not exactly a combo, huh? Is a cover of hurt it is. Ragnarok. This is like little Conjure Blade. Mini Blade. Take like water. Okay, deal. Crazy how YouTube Jorbs will find the same seed as Jorbs and replay the game exactly the same without music. YouTube Jorbs is dedicated, if nothing else. It didn't die. Hello? Would you theoretically do that? Would you draw cards in a different order or anything? Yeah. You could, if you did everything the same. You're a YouTube Jorbs fan? I'll be honest with you, I'm a real YouTube Jorbs fan. I'm a real YouTube Jorbs fan, yes I am. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. You used to be bullied at school, but then you showed up with Jorbs merch and won the prom gang. Nice. What did you get for winning? Was that good? Don't know. Why is the music so depressing right now? I'm not sure if Elliot Smith Radio will actually be less depressing. Well, let's find out. It doesn't seem like it would actually be less depressing. What about his brother, Robert? I don't know if that's a meme or something, by the way. Feels close. Nah, we're fine, I think. I have a lot of potions still. Do I need to have Spirit Shield next turn? I think I just need to have Crush Joints. I'll just kill it in one turn. Should I check? What is 27 times 7? Not lethal? Shit. That's not good. Twenty-seven times seven is 189, 249, 379. Oh, that does seem like it's lethal then. Okay. I was right. Why am I at 62? Feels like a very low number. Deck's kind of shit. Seems sort of problematic when Conjure Blight is one of your better cards. Seems like that's like not what you want, maybe. Kind of can't block against the heart, too. I'm going to have to win with Conjure Blade. Like, there isn't much else that's going to win this for me. Fight this turn. Probably won't have any troubles with that. You want to be in Wrath. Probably want that to die. That I could get from the site that would help me a lot? Sure, like all of them. There are a lot of really good relics in the game. Necessarily want to kill this turn. But if I have to, I have to. Flurry of Blows? Is that good? Feels non-terrible, but maybe it's not actually good. Volt is whatever. Flurry Blows with Wave of the Hand is sort of something. take this. Crazy cold drain things the 9 months. Okay. 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 How much do I want it to be for? All of it? I kind of want to have cards in hand for Spirit Shield. But it is kind of the way that I win the fight, this Conjure Blade. I want to draw 6, right? Deal damage this turn if I wanted. Fascinating. Expunger blocking for 30 is like the main thing Expunger does. Damage is whatever. One of the most normal runs of Slay the Spire I've ever played, I think. Incense Burner is trying its best. Yeah, we'll see what happens. I have a lot of health. This actually isn't an attack for lethal damage, even. Okay. This might be the best that Conjure Blade has ever been for me. Definitely seems possible. GG. I don't know, Frederick, maybe. Legally had to kill the heart with Expunder there. I've never let the law decide what I do.